Hi, my name's Terry Dixon. I'm the executive chef here at Campbelltown Private Hospital, and we're making a pork Myanmar with Fortune Basmati rice.
Okay, so we've just got some onions here. We're just gonna peel and really thick dice them. They're just gonna be in a big cube. Then we're gonna take the ginger and we're just gonna make it into a little bit of a paste by just chopping it quite a bit. Then we're gonna add that to the onions and we're gonna fry it off until golden brown in a nice big heavy pot. Add potatoes, just stirring them round just to seal them off, and then we're gonna add our marinated pork. It's just been marinated overnight in a little bit of ginger and garlic with a little bit of soy sauce. So we're just gonna add the rest of our ingredients. Here we've got turmeric, some sweet soy sauce, a little bit of veg stock powder, and we're just gonna let that cook for an hour. So the pork's finished cooking now. We're just gonna thicken the liquid that's in here with a little bit of corn flour dissolved in water. So we just need a little bit of pepper here, just add a touch, and perfect. For the garnish, we take the cabbage and shred it finely. We're gonna place that in a bowl, and then we're gonna take the jardinera and just chop it through just so it's a little bit more chopped up. We're gonna season that, a little bit of olive oil. We just mix that up and just till it's all coated in the dressing, and we can just set that aside until it's ready to garnish. So we're gonna take some basmati rice here. Gonna just wash off that excess starch as you normally do. Just mix it through with your fingers or a spoon till the water runs clear. Then we're just gonna cover the rice in about a centimetre of water, a little bit of salt and pepper, season it up, steam it in the oven. It goes for about 25 minutes. Then we just open the oven door and just let it sit in the oven for another probably 20 minutes. Then just bring it out and just check that it's fluffy. Just fork it through with a spoon or a knife and that's it, it's ready to go.
And there you have it, our Myanmar pork with Fortune Basmati rice.